This is what I see very interesting in the UK. Fly tip in, we are looking out for you. Don't dump your rubbish. Illegal and you get £400 fine. Police and Haringey are working together to try and avoid people dumping their rubbish on the sidewalk and in front of churches and place of worship. It's a crazy thing. Advice. Here's what you get. Building material and more building material. Dumping is what is normal, so to speak. And the notice just about on Haringey shows, there's a notice on Haringey asking people not to dump, right? And there's a dump, straight on the middle of the street, right next to a man that's telling you not to do so. Wow. No household rubbish. The notices and warnings and laws does not stop the human behavior. It is normal and it is perfectly normal to what they know of in their life and how they were brought up and how they relate life in effect. So it's not different in any way, shape or form. It's just the way that people have learned to live. In effect, they do not know any other way.